Hey everybody, it's Mark, and I'm back with another episode of What Did You Do With Your Day? This one is dedicated to everybody who's staying at home and following the rules. We know that the better we do so, the quicker we can get back to some sort of normal lives that we all want to live. Special dedication to my mom, who I have not gotten to see since everything has gone down. Love you, Mom, and I hope that we can hang out again soon. Also to everybody, if you can, please donate blood when you get an opportunity. During this period, I know that there's a major shortage, but all the time, it can always be used, and it's quick and it's fast and easy, and you get to eat cookies. So, for me, I donated Cedar Sinai here in Los Angeles, but whatever works for you, that would be great. Okay. Now back to what did you do with your day? I'm going to show you the contraption I built, and let's get to it. Okay, let's see what today's marble machine looks like. So we're going to start with the same backdrop tube that I started with last time out on the balcony. It's a good long tube. We can put the marble down, it gets some good speed. It's going to head down to my refrigerator and bounce off the refrigerator into this milk carton. And I actually have a little note in the milk carton. Let me see if I can get that. Hopefully you can see what it says there. Basically it just says, stay inside, people. Let's just stay inside. All right, back to this. So we got our milk carton. There's a little hole at the bottom. It's gonna drop down. It'll go onto this funnel. It's gonna funnel down into this backdrop box, hit this tennis racket. From the tennis racket, hopefully it will bounce back off this rail, go down to the second rail, down this glass tabletop, and it's gonna go onto my desk where it will hopefully go up there, and it's gonna hit that backstop and then come down, get a little centrifugal force, go down, look, I got blackjack, woohoo, and go down, 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 down. It's gonna go off this little ramp of a playing card into this backdrop tube, down. Now from here, it's gonna go in between those two rails, and here's where it gets kinda crazy. So I'm gonna try and get a good angle on this. It's a little plastic holder. It's being balanced very precariously by two marbles. So you can see it's not really standing on end. The force of the original marble should knock that down. And then when it gets knocked down, it's gonna hit the edge of that spoon. I tried to put the marble in the spoon to see if I could flip it and do something with it, and it just wasn't working. So we're gonna go with this. All right, so from here, you can see there's another marble there. When the spoon flips up, that marble is going to drift off my book, Life in a Ride. You can get it at Amazon and barnesandnoble.com. You can see there's some playing cards that tilted the books a little bit. So the marble's gonna roll off onto this rail down past the Ben Hogan book. I have not improved my golf swing, sorry, Mr. Hogan, and into the empty wine bottle made by Charles Shaw. Thank you to Buck Chuck. Also a little sign there, don't be selfish, your grandma's life depends on it, so stay inside, people. And that's about it. But before we start, let's thank our sponsors who are not really sponsors. Again, to Buck Chuck, thank you. I know you're getting a lot of people through their days. Ben Hogan book, my favorite Red Sox book. Faithful with Veritek hitting A-Rod in the face. Sorry about that, A-Rod, no offense. What else do we got here? We got Calvin and Hobbes book, my all-time favorite comic strips, the best. Also Zitz comic, which is fantastic if you've never read it. Little hand sanitizer bottle, okay. A comic strip that my friend Mark Wilson and I did together, collaborated together, had a lot of fun doing that. Fans see this. Some photographs on the wall. Up through the backdrop, we got the trusty almond milk. Let's give it proper. There we go. And also, I'm not sure if I can catch this, but NoHo copy and print. I'm using your folders as a little funnel, and NoHo Copy and Print are great guys, so thank you for all your help, and I think that's it. Let's see what happens. All right, people, let's give it a try, see what happens. All right, heading up to the top tube here. I've got my trusty blue marble dedicated to the earth, only place we can go, people, so let's take care of that bad boy. Let's put into the backdrop tube, and let's see what happens. All right, heading down to the refrigerator. Off the refrigerator, funnels down to the tennis racket from one rail to the other rail, onto the desk, hits the backstop, comes down, a little centrifugal force, down through, knocks it down. Here comes that marble, and yes, people, yes! What did you do with your day?